My name is Annie Lalande. I'm a fourth-year general surgery resident at UBC and a PhD student in resources, environment, and sustainability. As I progressed in my surgical training, with patients telling us how much food they weren't eating in the mornings and how much that affected their recovery, this really drew me to wanting to study the intersection of food, medicine, and sustainability at a graduate level. We were very lucky to have the support of Vancouver Coastal Health with this project. They have been particularly visionary in positioning planetary health as a strategic priority. We've done two studies so far looking at the current menu at our institution. One of them was a hospital-wide survey to get a sense of the general patient experience with the food. And the other one was an observational study where we followed surgical patients, looking at not only their experience, but also their nutritional status, using a measurement that's called hand grip strength, where we get patients to squeeze a little handle. And we've also looked at what patients were eating, but also what food was being wasted. So we measured the leftovers on all the meal trays for all the patients' days. That enabled us to get not only the nutritional value of the food that is served and wasted, but also its environmental impact. As expected, we found high levels of food waste, which is something that is common to a lot of institutions across Canada. It is estimated that approximately 50% of the food that is served to patients is wasted. This information will really help to inform the next steps of the study, which is to create a new menu that would feature healthier but also more sustainable options for patients, as well as more culturally relevant options, to respond to some of the feedback that we've heard, and to evaluate the impact on, once again, the experience, on nutrition, and the environmental impact. Ultimately, what this research is trying to look at is what happens when we start treating food as a therapeutic intervention rather than a service, and what kind of opportunities we have to improve the health of patients, their experience, and also the health of our planet. It's such an incredible honor to receive a Killam Doctoral Scholarship. Not only is it helping me to pursue my studies, and it's work that I'm very passionate about, but it also really exemplifies the shift in culture around the recognition of the importance of food for health that we're just really excited to see.